Well, I mean, of course, it's for an incredibly good cause, and the sheer amount of money that's been raised for this foundation over the years is incredible. And the fact that it has already made a difference, you know, where so many breakthroughs have been made in terms of battling this awful disease, and you know, the fact that we're on the precipice of even more groundbreaking cure is something we wanted to support.
And of course, you mentioned the fundraising abilities. They've already raised over $300 million. What does that number say about the work that they are doing?
It says it's made a difference. I mean, at the end of the day, that's money that otherwise wouldn't have been available for research, available to, like I say, rid the world of this hideous disease. So it's incredible.
And it's their 21st year having this party. What does that say about Elton and David's commitment to the cause?
I think it means they're tenacious, they're committed, and that they truly believe in it. And I think that's why this event has got bigger and bigger, and its notoriety has grown, because people can see the difference it makes. It's great when, you know, we're all sort of patting ourselves on the back to actually be doing something worthwhile at the same time.
And if Elton were standing right next to you on the carpet, what would you tell him?
I'd say, well done, me old mate. That's what I'd say.
Well, thank you both so much. You look beautiful. I love your
dress.
Enjoy the party.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.